David Cook.
Yeah. Hey,
what's up? How are you, bud?
I'm good. How are you, man?
Thanks for being here.
It's not a big as big of a crowd as American Idol, but
I'm sitting over here on the side when you guys start, and I just hear that whip crack. I about died. I was not ready for that.
She's like, girls are not spending money on jeans or even dresses anymore. They all just have yoga pants.
My wife wears nothing but. I have learned happy wife, happy life. Oh. So if she wants to wear lime green, go nuts, sweetheart.
You know what? I learned that two times.
Reflect.
Sometimes the rule is you date for 2 years and then it's sugar get off the pot.
And... Well, I grew up in Kansas City. Mm-hmm. Nashville reminds me a lot of Kansas City, minus like the music apparatus and all that. But 2019 was weird. Yeah, I broke my hand right at the end
Doing
of 2018.
What? Doing what?
Man, I wish I had a good story. My wife and I went out with some friends. I had some drinks, went home.
Punched the wall.
No, not even that cool. I went to let the dogs out and got caught up in a leash and caught myself close fist in our
Who
patio.
Who let the dogs out?
I don't think that's in the song, is it?
I've been living out of a suitcase for over 20 years. It's crazy. Mm. It's always in the corner. Even if you're home, she's in the corner and she's like, let's go.
If you're home for a month, like if I'm home for a month, I get itchy. I get restless at home. Like, sure. do you get the same vibe?
Restless leg syndrome. No, actually, you know, it's funny. My band.
That was the most stream of consciousness.
I know, it's just like...
We have a lot of sound effects. In this.
I went to college actually on a theater scholarship. Mm-hmm. Gave it up.
Well, you did tons of musical theater,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
you did,
Singing in the Rain, yeah. West Side Story, Music Man. Yeah, at the end of 2017. Idol. I auditioned for Idol. I'm leading up to Hollywood Week, and I'm living in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I had been trying, I'd been bartending and painting apartments, and I was trying to get a job as a graphic designer for this arts and entertainment magazine there.
Oh, that's you with your college degrees in, right?
Yeah, graphic design. I got a job offer from that magazine. I go in, they offer me the job, and I'm like, I'll take it. I have one thing I gotta check out. I gotta be gone like a week next month. And they were like, you
for
can't.
What?
And I couldn't tell them. That was the worst part. I was like, so it's this thing, and if it takes off, I may not be able to continue with the job, but I do want the job. And they were like, well, you gotta pick one.
So I'm kind of like on a cliffhanger here. I mean, what happened with the magazine? Did you go back and get your job?
No.
No.
Is it tempting to...
You have a computer in front of you.
You know what's really funny, David?
Hold on, I want to help him out. Go to google.com.
Subscribe, rate, and follow along at richredmond.com/podcasts.